Hi, I'm Brian Moody with Edmunds.com, here with another in our series of how-to videos. This time, we're going to look at how to connect your iPod to a Scion. Now, this is a Scion XB, and like all Scions with an iPod connection, you're going to need a special cable to hook up your iPod. Thankfully, Scion provides that. Once your iPod is connected, you can easily access all of its information. For example, this car has an optional navigation screen, and that makes it especially nice because the interface looks just like the wheel on an iPod Classic. By touching Music menu, you can have access to things like playlists, artists, and songs. Unfortunately, podcasts are difficult to get to, and once the car is in motion, certain features are disabled. Toyota says it's a safety feature. Luckily, you can still use the steering wheel controls to change the volume, switch mode, or advance tracks. Now, if your Scion doesn't have a navigation system like this 2007 Scion TC, you can still connect your iPod and control it through the car's head unit, although it isn't as user-friendly as the ones with a nav screen. Ultimately, there are only a handful of brands that offer this level of iPod integration, and there are even fewer that offer it for such a low price.